Country people, I throw a plenty salute to now. This special Wednesday, when January 6, 2021. Now, welcome to Ubonge News from News Express Nigerian Television. When they can't pay for Lagos, for Obodo, Naija. Now, special information for Pidgin English. When we special language of the people, for the people, by the people. I mean, when they knock the agogo, now they call Raymond Akbarwere. The signboard for Ubonge News this time now. Court scatter marriage as a drunker woman. Feed baby with beer. Now here I'm again. Court scatter marriage as drunker woman feed baby with beer. Okay, man, I listen to the cocoa now. Another rich don't shele as court does scatter 4-year-old marriage as wife when Sabi lick Ogogoro and bottle feed the own baby with beer for the city of Ibadan. In fact, this abomination will happen for the old city of Ibadan. Now we are Abosede Adesanwo and Wasu Adesanwo for the husband and wife before court can scatter the marriage for a Abosede love for drink when be danger to life for a judgment inside the Tuntun customary court for Ibadan yesterday when be January 5, 2021 president of the court when they call Chief Henry Agbaje declared say he scattered them so that peace and quiet go day for both the marriage and for the area. He had the only baby from the marriage to the woman Abosede Adesanwo and make the man Wasu to the pay 5,000 naira monthly for monthly feeding allowance of that baby. Before then, Wasu will be baker, don't say a wife na heavy shakis woman. Here I see put on my wife feed our 3.5-year-old girl with beer. I not really know say she be such shakis woman before I marry him. Now later she come to show me pepe with her true color and I not go agree. I not go fit continue like this. But the woman at this one will be petty trader. She tell the court her own to real. She say she not like the way things don't be for the marriage and that's why he want to say bye bye to her husband as Wasu they always beat him. According to Ram, my marriage not sweet again. No, in fact everything for about the marriage don't dabaru. That is to say nothing good or the marriage not get meaning at all again. He even draw ear to say the man don't say he go kill him. So that are the story of the woman when court scatter a marriage with the husband because of love for beer. My country people, now here we go match break for this package of Ogbonge News where original live from the studio of News Express Nigeria Television when Tande Kangpe inside Lagos for Obodo Naija. I mean Nana brother Raymond Akmarwere, night give this Ogbonge News. Now well done.